Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for February 2024, and we'll be comparing it to February of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll send them out to you every month. So let's get right into it. So total sales in Barrhaven in February were 75, which is a decline of 8.5%. The overall average price was also in decline. So the overall average price was $621,000, and that was down about 9% compared to Feb of last year. Breaking that out into residential freehold, that's anything other than a condominium. So the average price of a residential was almost $682,000, and that was a decline of about 3%. Looking at condominiums, the average price is almost $415,000. That's an increase of 2.7%. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, they're selling in about the same amount of time as last year. In this case here, it's 33 days. And thank you for watching.